Sorry about that, guys. Had some reason my internet decided that it wanted to crash on me. No idea why. It's really strange. Completely took everything down, so pretty strange. I do apologize. Can't read the chat just for a second. Just send it on YouTube. Sorry about that, guys. Did you miss me? No, I didn't really try it. I didn't really get to the video tonight, so don't know what happened there. My speed has dropped something funny. What's going on? You're quiet? Can you hear me at all or not? Hello? Testing? 1, 2, 3. I don't know why I haven't changed it. The sailor's coming through really well on my end, so I've got no idea what's going on. How's that? Is that better? Better goes. hello. Like, yeah, sorry, my internet tank. Guys, hear me besides Stu? Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Engines allowed. Is that better now, Sammy? Testing 1, 2, 3, testing 1, 2, 3. Test, test, test. Test, test, test. When I watch it myself, it's not, it seems to be not too bad, so I'm going to set the sound a little bit. Test 1, 2, 3, is that better, guys? It does seem to be a bit more quieter now, it's just not picking up as much. Alright, let's try this one, is this better? This is using my headset, so it's still quiet. No, it's using the Yeti Nano, so I can't work it out. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Is that better? Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. If you can hear me, say hello. Is that better, Brett, or is it still quiet?
Hello, and welcome to another Brett Plays video.
Kidding me. Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me now that there's no game or? Alright, try that. Is that better? I had to put a gain on.
Wanted to escape for a while. Thought that a couple of drinks could ease my mind. I've been thinking of you for 2 weeks straight. Know that I need to get myself back in the game. Someone said your name had a turn around. Suddenly you're there standing in the crowd. Everything comes back in the blink of an eye. It's like you're mine, you're still mine. Skip the small talk, cause you know me better than I know myself. Oh, mine's been a while now since I saw you, but it feels like yesterday somehow. Time has stopped, nothing's changed, we're the same. And we skip the small talk, cause you know me, yeah, you know me like nobody.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Hopefully you can hear me, guys. I'm extremely pissed off and frustrated. Very frustrated and pissed off. Alright, let's try that. Is that better? Can you hear me now? Should be better now. There we go. Yeah, it's a 7.5 gain on my microphone, which I normally don't have. So clearly there's an issue between Streamlabs somewhere that I have to address in future, because nothing had changed at all. The only thing I have changed to allow you guys to hear me is actually put a gain on top, And as I said, I don't normally run that, so I've got no idea what's going on. And a CTD added on top of that, which is something I don't normally get too much of. So something's not quite right. I don't know what. But yeah, we'll continue the flight. Hopefully. It's gonna fly on you there, Sammy. I don't think it's a sim. I think it's more Streamlabs has had a hissy fit, and then when I've tried to fix Streamlabs, the sim froze up because I disconnected my microphone and reconnected it, and I think it froze the sim and crashed it. See what I'm doing. I'm gonna pull the time back a little bit. Come on. So I do apologise about all the issues tonight, guys. Completely out of my hands, unfortunately. Nothing I can do about that, sorry. So I am flying direct now as well, because I don't have a flight plan. Fuck off your bots, seriously. Alright, now that we're caught up a bit, let's go into normal cruise. So can you guys hear me then, or? Sweet, not a problem. So yeah, I will address that issue at a later date. Bring it back to
me. Oh, Kermit, I am so embarrassed. I forgot everything out there.
What about now? Can you still hear me now? Does that seem to be a bit better? Not wrong. I think I might have fixed it, so fingers crossed. But this sums up the night so far.
I'm looking for someone to take control of this disgusting, embarrassing mess. He doesn't give a fuck. He's dreaming. He's standing there pissed his pants looking for his tartar, caviar, white chocolate crap, and he's just running around like a toilet brush. Is anyone going to take control?
Sums it up very well, that's true. I'm actually maybe easy to fly. Was it taking me straight to the airport? Yeah, it is. We're gonna fly funky on this one. So you're gonna use a bit of a little nav map to fly the same flight path as you guys, so see how we go. Probably just a little bit more to the left there. So I'm currently flying next to Black Eva, I believe. Yes, he's just on the right of me. Yes, well done to Microsoft Asobo Streamlabs, and my internet all screwing me one hit. Now I know what it feels like to be Bryce when his plays up. But thank you guys for sticking around as well. I really appreciate it as well, as I try to troubleshoot what was going on. I think it's telling me that I need to have a beer or something. I need to have an alcoholic beverage or something.
Hey, fish face! Do something! Hey, congeal it! Got it!
Oh. Oh, it didn't work.
He is my neighbor. You should come to the Akbai. He is pain in my assholes. I get a window from a glass, he must get a window from a glass. I get a step, he must get a step. I get a clock radio, cannot afford. Great success.
So we've, in regards to that one, David, is I win a clicker match, you win a clicker match. I win a clicker match, you win a clicker match. I get CTD, you get CTD. My CTD worse, but you cannot afford this. That's worse CTD. Great success. Make sure we're flying the same way, which we are. About an hour away from landing. Try this one. not her butcher, Jason. See, Better's there. Is in front. What's the active? Don't tell me. Don't tell me what the active is here. I can see TJ there, so I'm not sure if TJ's flying, but welcome TJ if you are. About 328 nautical miles from our destination here, guys. So we've done pretty well for our flight tonight, other than the little issues, and have raised money for the Vinnies Christmas Appeal, so thank you to the guys who have donated as well. Still got about an hour left to donate if anyone wants to, and obviously that goes towards the Vinnies Christmas Appeal. Wrong button. Shift F. Another one, seriously? I know that one. It gets really annoying though. Alright, Brett, have a good one, mate. Thanks for jumping in. The nice long runway at Kuching as well is 12,393 feet. Winds are 3 knots at 320 as well on the ground, so that's pretty good. We are approximately an hour away, roughly. Two Ornette Gwinnett's popping up there, or somebody else is popping up there as well, I'm not sure who it is. So about 56 minutes away. Do you guys still hear me at all? Yep, sweet. Just double checking. So you're about 268 nautical miles out now. Looks absolutely amazing at night, doesn't it? Absolutely amazing at night time. See, you can see the sun just there. It's absolutely cool. Cause there's no fixing what's been broken. This ain't the first time. that one. Where's, what's Fozzie in there, Stu? I want to see what this land looks like when we come to it, so we'll take the time back just a slight touch. B773. I'm not sure what that one is there. Just the 777-300? Ah, okay. How far have you got left there, Black, on yours? Some photos definitely put in today as well. Hang on, and now 48 minutes, but I'm going direct though. Yeah, true, he does. He does love that 777. He does like that 777. Go hard. Not by choice there, Shane, because of the CTD, I couldn't load in anywhere and load the flight plan up, so just going to go direct. Oh, I always go direct. Yeah, true. I read it wrong, actually. Yeah, all good. Wes just stirring the pot. Hey, you're not gonna upset with Shane. I'm in too much of a good mood, buddy. You can't stir this pot at the moment. The Barbie can stir yours. Or I could leave it to Brycell for you. Sorry. No, he's in the 7400 Shane, not the 400. Getting a bit of storm cloud through here. Yeah, I'm interested to know what he thinks as well there, Shane. It'll be interesting to see if it is a good aircraft as well. I believe Bryce is streaming about an hour's time as well. I think his leg is 389 Nordic Wilds, I believe. So it'll be, make sure you jump in and check that out as well, guys. An F-16 Sea Tiger 71. Ooh, nice one. Couldn't find it. Everyone's all over, bunched up over there. That's just... Dave said he bought 767 today and still haven't got the code to install it. There's a bit of crap on that. Regards there, David. Hopefully it comes in the next day or so though. How far out are we? 41 minutes. Yeah, I completely agree there. I was like, it should be instant on that one. Has Captain Sin got many, is it a big place there, like a big one that does it, Shane, or is it just a small mob? It does look pretty cool though. I just found a link for you, David. I just sent to you in Discord. It'll tell you how to fix it. So they were known to be one of the better developers in the day with highly detailed aircraft, but seem to be one throttled down these days. Is that like a few of them, or is that just like Captain Sim? Brakes are running good. Got 180 nautical miles to go. So I'll take this time to go get a quick drink. I'll be right back. I'm back, guys. See if I can turn in and meet up with you at the other point. See you, been fun. Hope you get all fixes out. Well, not a problem, Stu. Have a good one, mate. Thanks for joining in. And I hope you have an awesome day, bud. Probably hot dog it to catch up, so we're gonna hot dog it. See where they are on the map. They're way off actually. Need that. See TJ, Blackadder and Black Evo as well. I lost your connection for a while. Yeah, the my internet crashed there, Kanga. So it completely destroyed this, completely stopped the stream, so I had to restart it, but and then I had a CTD at the same time. So yeah, a few things happen at once. But welcome back, buddy. we're not too far away at the moment from landing. Just looping back in with everybody else. I'll say goodbye. Have a good night. Not a problem, mate. Thank you for jumping in, though. And I do apologise about the issues. As I said, thank you for flying, and thank you for the donation towards Vinnies as well. Highly appreciated, and I hope you have a lovely night, buddy. And an awesome weekend as well. I'm just going to message Bryce, just get an update, see how he's doing, see where he's at. Because he's supposed to stream in about half hour's time, so we'll give you guys an update if there's any. So Bryce is streaming tonight as well. He is just leaving work now and said that he'll be streaming about midnight. Not sure if that's my time or his time.
Hey, what happened?
But that's pretty much what he's doing. He's cooking at the moment. I believe he's doing leg 99 tonight. Are we gonna meet up with you? Ooh, doesn't look like it. but approximately about 100 nautical miles out, so let's see if we can pick it up on AGS and get our approach. PIDA, that's not the one I want. No, that one. So here we go, Black. What's it mean when it says with India? On my 25. Okay, so actually come the other way. So pattern entry is this way. So yeah, does anybody know what it means when it says with India at all? We'd be appreciative to actually know what it is, because I have no idea. This song sounds like a cool one. Zulu time. Hey Steve, welcome mate. I think you, when you check the weather, you get code, so when you read back ATC, you know you have really checked. Yeah, true. I'm really interested to find out what it is. Ah, okay, so with India means that you have the current WX METARs and airport NOTAMs updates. The letter will change with each new... Okay, so basically it means you have the weather. They're using a numerical alphabet to confirm which weather report you are using. As the current one, when they update the weather, they change the letter. Okay, sweet. Thank you. That is really interesting to actually know there. Shane. So you need to drop down to 1,000 feet, so we're going to start our descend. race to see who gets there first. We have Blackadder and Black Evo have just done their turn into towards the airport now. Just going to keep monitoring our BMP and descent rate, just making sure that we descend correctly, and also take our supercharger off at the right time. We had a nice little rainbow just there, which was pretty cool. Seems to be going pretty well. Yeah, she's holding really well. Got any fuel left in the... No fuel in the... Oh! Still got some fuel. Ooh, 14 minutes out. Supercharges off. That's the only lights can go on. I love how I take off first, but I'm going to be last to land. Yeah, true. But mind you, I am flying direct there, Black Evo. So, that wasn't by choice. You bunch of jet flights, please. Yeah, I feel like they should all fly DC6s with us. That'll be an interesting one to do. How many DC6s can we get in the air at once? There's an idea for you, Shane. Next time you use the CRJ, how many CRJs can you get into the air all at the same time? And all within vicinity of each other as well. Yeah, six is the most we've had so far. because we all took off one after another. But trying to formation fly DC6 is kind of hard. So we got Blackadder on descent, Black Evo not quite there yet. Semitone turns each hour is given a letter code corresponding to the letter of the alphabet. A equals 001 to 100. Oh! Okay, well there you go, you learn something every day as well. Did not know that one, Steve, so thank you. And how are you doing anyway, bud? Hope you're doing well. That way. That's good. Glad you're doing fine, buddy. to hold altitude there. And then slow it down. We do our turn. So I see TJ flying over top. Trace face on now as we come in, line up for the pattern. Which slew is calling a dirty slew? Not sure on that one there, Shane. A dirty slew is a slew that moves slewing forward to the point where slews can be a slew. If you didn't know what a slew is, well, you now know what a slew is because it's a slew. To continue the UTC conversation, Australia, we are in the kilo time zone. That is UTC time plus 10. Most important when organising to be in Pacific location at this time. Okay, thank you. so would that still be, so how would that work for like the Western, so like West Australia and stuff like that? Forgot to descend? Are you serious, Black? A slew is a slew upon a slew, which is a slew. Dive, dive, dive. 767, just like the 77 cockpit. Really? Me no speak, go in the no good English. Yeah, I noticed that. What is it, bot night or something? Hey, Black or Fuzzy, whack-a-mole. That should fix it. Shame, shame, shame. It's been the same message for every bot tonight, Shane. It's always been that vark.tech or whatever it's called. And not a problem, mate. My wheels are coming out. Where's my wheels? There we go. Which way do I turn? What's my pattern? Where do I turn? I hit the pattern entry, what the hell? Oh, Jesus. Where's this runway then? I don't get to mess with my bots, mods are too quick. Yeah, true. Follow black. Follow the colour black and you'll be fine. I yearn for the days of Becky Davies. I haven't seen her for a while, actually. See if we can find this little. Now we're lining up. There we go. Whoa! He still loves his Becky Davies. Come on. Don't stall on me, little. Don't stall on me. Nah, mate, I'm fine. We got this. I feel like I haven't drifted it for a while. So welcome to Kaching after the very eventful flight. Handbrake's up, yep, ripped the handbrake. I think ATC's getting a bit annoyed there. Put a parking brake on and... jump down here, switch our fuels off. And jump out. See if we can catch Black Evo on the drone. Handbrake slide for days there, Shane. Handbrake slide for days. Drifted like an Evo there, Sammy. Drifted like an Evo. Nicely done. I'll give you a 1 out of 10 because you didn't drift it. And he's allergic to the center line. Not center. Nah, well done, bud. 10 out of 10. The batter is coming in 7-6-4. Oh, TJ is diving. Oh, lost sight of TJ. Where is he? Nicely done, Matters. Well done. Now, last but not least, it's the Fozzie Warbear. He's the Flight Simming Jet Pilot Pro. Feel like he should nail this. Pressure on, mate, the world is watching you. Our judge Shane there is judging your landing. Nicely done. You can do it. Do it all night long. So well done, guys. Awesome landings. Shane, what do you feel like was your best landing of the night out of the ones we watched? We'll jump back into the aircraft. So I believe no one else is landing. So that brings us to the end of the stream as well, guys. And to the end of this long flight tonight that had its hiccups, but we got through it as best we can. So thank you to everyone that donated as well in regards to the Vinnies Christmas appeal as well. Black Adder says mine. I will have an update on that later tonight. I'll work out how much we have raised, and we'll post up a video when sometime next week when I go into store and deliver it. Not from Mozfight. So thank you to everyone that did donate as well. Thank you to everybody that watched. Thank you to Kanga, Fozzie, Blackadder, and a special thank you to Black Evo. Hope you enjoyed the flight, guys. Bryce is streaming shortly, so make sure you jump over to him as well. And I'll see you in another stream, so thank you. Nowadays, nothing really is ice. Only one of me and nobody like me. Phone ringing and I tell him it's ice. I got wifey on bling and she ice. Freeze, photo, please. No photos, no, jeez. No, please, no photos. I keep giving game away. I put game on layaway. I got paid to play today. I get paid to stay away. I get paid on rainy days. I might make it rain today. I got paid off pain today. Thought it take